our target for the season is at least finishing fourth or third. So we still build up. We have a couple of opportunities ahead of us. So we want to improve the table standings from the last year to this year, having something better as we build up a couple of new players in the team.
Our biggest advantage is when we are home. So moving away from home, we knew it wasn't going to be easy. And indeed, Buffaloes have shown that they prove better. Very good moment, thank you.
Is the handover of the Robert Segundo. All right, this is the table.